Breakthrough development of brain-like transistors. Researchers at the University of Texas have created biocompatible transistors that mimic brain signals. This breakthrough could be used to create brain implants or rebuild neural pathways. Although the transistors have not been tested in humans yet, the team plans to make brain-like computers with them. The goal of creating brain-inspired computers is a major one as researchers envision that the computer could work seamlessly alongside a human's brain to then connect to synaptic transistors and begin doing neuromorphic computer processing. This brain-machine combination can be used to accomplish tasks. These transistors transmit signals in the same manner that synapses transmit impulses between neurons. These will allow the implanted transistors to be part of the brain and not require a lot of energy to function. Traditional computer transistors are made from silicon. However, these synaptic transistors were made out of graphene, which is a flexible and thin material that interfaces better with brain tissue than silicon. The problem with existing technologies is that they are generally rigid and made of silicon or other rigid materials, which can be bulky, inflexible, and thick. Because of this rigidity, it cannot be combined with biological tissue. These synaptic transistors require less energy to transmit signals than other technologies, which helps to increase the efficiency of the device. But the artificial synapses must be used correctly when interfacing with the brain in order to switch between synaptic states. Researchers hope to use the transistors to allow computers to communicate with each other through the neural network, opening up a world of new possibilities by allowing software to run in the brain. Many software programs use neural networks to achieve things such as better phone cameras, facial recognition, speech recognition, and more. The most immediate goal of these transistors would be to implement AI software functionalities within the hardware. Then, because the transistors use less energy than real brain synapses, they would become fully compatible with the biological tissue to augment the human brain with these software tasks. This would allow you to have fully functioning artificial intelligences to be running side by side with your brain. New Google DeepMind AI creates 30-second video from one image. DeepMind pointed out that the artificial intelligence model is named Transframer as a play on the word transformer, which is a common type of artificial intelligence neural network that generates text based on partial prompts and excels in video prediction and view synthesis. The Transframer generates multiple 30-second videos using a single image. DeepMind's Transframer is a general-purpose, generative framework that can handle many images and video tasks in probabilistic settings. It can even create 30 videos from one image, according to the new research. A single model was also trained by the team on 8 different tasks using both image and video. These included depth estimation and instance segmentation, optical flow, and object detection. The Google DeepMind Transframer website explains that the artificial intelligence creates perspective videos by predicting the environment with context pictures. For instance, it correctly predicts what objects would look like from different perspectives. This is done using extensive training data that lets the model effectively imagine an object from another angle. This model is particularly impressive as it can apply artificial depth perception to perspective in order to demonstrate what an image would look like if someone moved around it. This raises the possibility of full video games being built on machine learning tech rather than traditional rendering. Transframer uses EUNet and Transformer neural net components to condition on annotated context frames and then outputs sequences of sparse compressed image features. Transframer is the state of the art on a variety of video generation benchmarks and is competitive with the strongest models on few-shot view synthesis. A single generalist transframer simultaneously produces promising results on many tasks with no task-specific architectural components, demonstrating that multitask computer vision can be tackled using probabilistic image models. This approach can be applied to a wide range of applications that require learning the conditional structure of annotated image formatted data.